Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Transcript technology correspondent Phil Baker is excited about Google's recent announcement that it will be opening up its Google Voice service to new customers. Also, an investment vehicle focused specifically on community banks has started trading on the NASDAQ, and a few San Diego names are included. And active duty military family members have a level of job and economic security that most of the country doesn't have, according to local financial planners. In financial news, stocks ended mostly lower Monday as price drops for oil and other commodities had investors worrying again that demand for basic materials may remain slack. The Dow rose 44 points. The S&P 500 gained 2 points while the NASDAQ fell 9. On the local calendar Tuesday, the San Diego Tijuana Urban Land Institute holds a panel discussion on the potential for advancing clean energy and climate change. And the San Diego Software Industry Council looks at bootstrapping during the recession in its Entrepreneurs Forum. For more on our stories, check out the links below. I'm Doug Sherwin, and thanks for clicking.